my neighbors are being kind of loud right now. I don't know if you can hear that in the video, but doesn't matter. I need to record this if I want to make sure that I get one more video out before the year is over. So what I really would like to do together is wrap some gifts, because I'm quite excited about the holidays, since there's a contributing factor that makes it more special this year than others, I guess. Well, one of them being I'm back home in my home country, well, more or less, on my home continent at least, with my family, which over the past 8 years living in Japan, I wasn't able to celebrate Christmas or any holidays really with my family very much. Like, I think a couple of times during that time I did come back home for the holidays, but it definitely wasn't a regular thing. So even just that is very, very exciting, of course. But then also, well, I haven't talked about this at all yet, partly because the past few videos have been of me not talking, which I like to do sometimes, because I think it's useful to have videos that have no talking in them, where you can just, you know, just have it on in the background without it being too distracting if you want to do your own stuff, while also having me on the screen to kind of provide some body doubling, more or less. If you don't know what that is, maybe look it up. There are tons of YouTube videos about it. Yeah, sorry. I can tell I haven't done this in a really long time. And also, I hope you can hear me, but it should be fine. I tested it earlier. Right. What I'm trying to tell you is I found a partner here in Switzerland. We've been together for almost 4 months now. It'll be 4 months at the end of this month. And we kept it kind of secret, or, you know, kept it to ourselves for the first month to just kind of feel it out and see if things seem like they are going to work out. And they seem to be. I'm very happy. And so is he. And we fit together really nicely. So yeah, we're a really good match. We've been spending tons of time together, which is also why I haven't found a lot of time to make Vinny Guideline videos. Also, it feels a little ironic now to make videos for a channel called Vinny Guideline, because Vinny Guideline means less alone, right? Like, less lonely. Well, not lonely. I would say alone is the proper translation. Like, less alone. That's what I was intending with this channel, really, is to provide content that would make you feel less alone. And myself as well, in the process. And so much has changed since starting this channel that has led to me not being alone anymore. Almost ever. Which doesn't mean I don't still really enjoy and need my alone time. So instead of it being about me trying to be less alone, I guess, for me, on my end of things, the new goal of this is going to be to make sure I still take that time alone, right? So if I still manage to upload a video of me doing something mellow and relaxing at least once a month. Then at the same time, I will manage to make sure I take time to be just with my, by myself, with myself, me, so that I don't get overwhelmed by constantly being with someone. That's really important. I know that from experience. So, yeah. It's not like there's no point in making these videos anymore at all. And I do still really enjoy the thought of somebody out there who does spend a lot of time alone, as I used to for many, many, many years. Having these on while spending time by themselves and feeling less alone. So, yeah, nothing about that has changed, really. But still, it felt important to mention it because, yeah, so I was going to explain to you that obviously I can't wrap all my Christmas presents right now because I'm not sure if any of my relatives watch my videos. I don't think they do on a regular basis, but also I highly doubt anybody actually watches these all the way through, so me talking a bunch at the beginning might help with that, but yeah, might help make sure that whichever relative of mine did start watching this has turned it off by now because they're bored with someone speaking. Well, someone with watching me speak English and possibly not understanding very much. Sorry, I'm all over the place again today. That's what happens when I actually talk in my videos, so that's why it's good to have some that don't have any talking every once in a while, right? But yes, the point I was trying to get to is I don't want my family members to see the gifts that I'm giving them before they receive them. So wrapping Christmas gifts is tricky in that way because, right, I don't want to give away any surprises. So what I think I'll do for this video is just wrap the gifts that I got for my boyfriend, because he's very much not a social media type of person. In fact, he's very anti-social media anything, including, well, not really including YouTube. I mean, he watches some stuff on YouTube, but he's not into it in a way where I would need to worry about him checking out the video right away. I'm not even sure if he's subscribed to me, and if he is, I'm not sure he knows what that means or ever checks. I know he got an account recently, but only to make a playlist for me with songs that are meaningful. So yeah, there's no risk of him finding out what I'm giving him for Christmas from this. But even if, to minimize even that tiny little bit of risk, there still is even more. I'm not gonna actually show you what's in the box, but you'll just see a box that I'm wrapping. I do also have another present for him, but it's not complete yet because one of the parts of it didn't arrive. So I'm really hoping to get that tomorrow. Otherwise, yeah, he won't get his other gift in time. But I do have the bigger gift for sure. So I'm gonna be wrapping that now. And I think I'll also wrap the one for my best friend because with her as well, it's quite unlikely she'll actually watch this. And if she does, yeah, I'm not opening the box, so she wouldn't be able to tell what it is just by looking at it, hopefully. Yeah. And I should stop talking and start doing because my partner's actually coming over later to see me tonight, so better get started. Little worried that. Oh yeah, I did get my bed in the meantime, so that's awesome. But I'm not gonna properly show you yet. I think I'll go for this one. I love that. It's got like fake constellations on it, so that's cute. Let me just check because I don't trust my phone to be recording necessarily. No, it is. It's all good. All good, all good. I hope I'm in my frame. Okay. Wow. So I just looked at the time. I've been recording already and I've been talking for 10 minutes. Well, you know, that should be a given by now that I'm gonna just spend some time rambling at the beginning. I don't think I'm gonna edit this. Some of them I edit, but especially if I really go off, get off track. Super annoying, sorry. There's like a sticker on it. That wasn't very smart of them to put a sticker on the wrapping paper like this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to probably throw away part of it. Well, let's see. Actually, maybe if I. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Oh, there's a way to do this. Okay. Okay, so they did that on purpose in order to make sure. Oh, okay. So just this tiny piece I'm losing. I get it now. See, in German we say, "Wer lesen kann, ist klar im Vorteil." And that means being able to read is a big advantage. Yeah, so it's done that way on purpose so they didn't have to use foil. Like, plastic wrap? Plastic on the outside of it. We say folie.
In German.
So that's fine. False friend. Okay. There we go. Yes. And now it's getting this. Oh, that's so cute! Oh, it has dinosaurs on it! Oh my gosh, I love that so much. And I know for sure my boyfriend is gonna love this too. So cool. I have no idea if you can see it, but it's, yeah, it's like dinosaur constellation wrapping paper. Beautiful. Okay. So. Since they're gonna be the same size, I'm gonna have to make sure. Yeah, okay. No, I know. I'll use this paper only for my boyfriend because then I'll know that the other one is my friend's. I'll use a different one for him. Different shelf. Okay, let me think. It makes more sense to do it this way, maybe? No, I don't think it'll be wide enough. Let me see. I think that should work. One, two, oh, not quite. Like this. Ah, just barely. Oof, I think it would just barely fit. Maybe. I'm scared because it's if it's not enough, Do I have to measure it? Do I have to be that pedantic? Let me think about this for a second. So if I think it's gonna be just barely not. Better played safe, huh? Yeah, that's the way to do it. That's the way to do it. Okay, I'm gonna try the same thing this way. This. So, yep, and then you can tell it's just slightly too. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna show you because I feel like you can already guess anyway by what it says on the box. So I'm gonna let you in on the secret. Sorry, I'm almost whispering here. I don't know if you can even hear me. I'm gonna show you what it is. So I'm getting, I had a puzzle made. See? It's 500 pieces, what it says on the box, so maybe you could guess. And also, and I'm not gonna show you that part, but under the bag with the puzzle pieces, there's actually a really nice print of the photo I chose for this. So it's a photo of my boyfriend and me. So that you can look at the picture while doing the puzzle. I mean, 500 pieces isn't very hard. He's very good at puzzles and Legos and all of those types of things, so it's not a challenge. But I didn't want it to be. I just wanted it to be a fun little thing we could maybe do together, and then we'll have a nice framed puzzle of us. Yeah, I think he'll love it. I hope so anyway. Okay, wait. I keep getting distracted. Okay, it needs to be at least like this. And then small piece. Maybe I can use that for something else. We'll see. I think I'll just cut straight across from now. Okay, maybe it's a little too generous. Wrapping by any means, as I'm sure you can tell by this point. But I don't think I'm the worst either. I don't want to get stuck with like a piece that's too small to do anything with. So let me try doing this just one more time. Okay, so we've got enough on all sides here. Okay. A little bit of space. Oh yeah, so the reason I'm wrapping these two first. I guess I'll. I was going to tell you what I'm getting my best friend as well, but wow, I'm very mad at making a straight cut. Yeah, it's fine. I think it's possible to still make it look nice, even if it's not perfectly straight. But okay, let me think about this for a second. Just make sure. I think I'm gonna do it this way because then when he opens it. Very not straight, but I think size-wise it's exactly perfect. Yes, except there's going to be some overhang on one side. Oh wow! I fold it, you won't be able to tell as much, I think. I'm gonna wrap it this way so that when he opens it, the first thing he sees is just white, right? No clue whatsoever. I didn't think this through. So he'll have to unwrap it the whole bit, all the way, and then turn it around, and then maybe he'll get an idea of what it might be, and then he opens the box and then he sees it. So there's like several layers of guessing, and then surprise! I really hope he likes it. So I have a problem with not having proper tape. Because I left my, what do you call it, adhesive tape, scotch tape, that's a brand name, but you know what I mean. I left it at home, no not at home, what am I talking about, I'm not good at doing things at the same time, I left it at work, because the other thing I haven't told you about yet, I think, is I got a new, well, it's not as new anymore now, but I got another part-time job after I stopped working at the cheese factory. Ooh, yeah, well, that makes it look straight. Look, there's no problem. That's not bad, actually. This one is like patterned, so it's not ideal because it doesn't really match the paper, but it's still kind of nice. Yeah, it's special, you know, not just the regular tape. I'll tell you all about my new job in a second. I do need some awareness resources for this. I learned a lot in cognitive psychology this semester. Obviously, that's not the only subject I had, and I learned a lot of other stuff too, but cognitive psychology is really interesting. Super fascinating stuff. Okay, I'm not sure.
where you can't really see what I'm doing, but just rest assured I'm doing my best. That's all any of us can really do, huh? Yeah, that looks fine. Let me just secure it with a small piece of this. Very good at it, like in terms of doing it quickly and perfectly or whatever, but I do really enjoy wrapping gifts. I'm not that much of a gift giver. Like, my partner and I were talking about like love languages and stuff, like pretty much at the beginning of our relationship, and I told him back then already that gift giving isn't really one of my core love languages. Like, I love to spend quality time together, and I'm not sure which one this would fall under, but I really love sharing food, which we've done a lot of, so that's good. We cook together and stuff, so. I like gifts just fine, but it's not my preferred mode of showing or receiving affection, I guess. There we go. Okay. But I do like wrapping them. And when I do have a really good idea for a gift, then I love gifting too, but a lot of the time I'm just kind of uninspired in that regard, I guess. Well, I shouldn't say that, because I think part of the problem is when I do give people gifts, I like them to be really personal and really, like, preferably not necessarily handmade, but like self-designed or whatever. And that takes a lot of time and effort, and of course, ideas. So it doesn't happen that often, but when it does, when I do get a really good idea for a gift, then I'm really excited about giving it, making it, and then getting it. Like this one. Okay. I'm gonna call this done. It doesn't look great from the back, as you can see. It's just kind of weird. Well, it does have my personal touch, so I guess that's something to say for it. But from the front, it's perfect, isn't it? As long as you don't turn it around and look at the back, it's perfectly wrapped. Ooh, I wonder if this color would fit. No, it doesn't really. It doesn't suit. Doesn't match. Maybe I'll use this. Because gold does work. Because there's like gold moons and meteors and stuff. Oh my gosh, this is so funny. The more I look at it, the more I love it. Yeah. If I just, it's a little bit elastic, so it might fit. No, not quite. No, I don't think. It's got a little bit of a, like, rubber band sort of action at the very front, but the rest of it is not elastic, so there's only so much give. Too bad. Okay, so that's not an option. Ooh. I could put this little guy on it. He loves cats, so diamonds and cats. Good work. Do I have double sided tape anywhere? Either this or this I could do. Oh no. Do your lips get like really dry in winter and then you, perhaps on mine at least, start eating the skin? It's a very bad habit. Better stop. Okay. I'm undecided because if I use something that's too big and or too strong, it might damage the little kitty. Oh yeah, maybe I should actually show you what it is. You can use it as an ornament for a tree as well. Oh, maybe I was holding it up too high. Can you see it? I think he would enjoy that a lot. Ouch! Dang. Oh no, foot cramp. I get cramps in my toes sometimes. It's not fun. But luckily, all I gotta do is like stretch it the other way for a bit. For a bit. I think I'll try with one of the small ones. Maybe that'll work. And if not, I'll have wasted one. Okay. Right there, it's good. Okay, let's see. Okay, it doesn't fall off. So that's good. Yay! Present number one is done. I might make a name tag or something. But not right now. Actually, no, that's not going to be necessary, because we've already decided that we're going to have our own little gift-giving thingy the night before. So, we're going to have Christmas Eve at my parents' with my stepdad's side of the family joining us, so like his parents and his nephews and sister. And so yeah, my boyfriend and I are gonna be there too, and we'll eat dinner together, but we'll leave to do other things before they start exchanging gifts, because Christmas Day will be at my grandma's house. Hopefully, as long as Corona restrictions allow it, because she's in Germany and we're in Switzerland, but it should be fine as long as we stay for less than 24 hours. So yeah, Christmas Day, we're celebrating Christmas at my grandma's house with my parents and my brother and his girlfriend and my grandma and my aunt and her husband. So those are all the people I needed to get presents for, and we'll put all the presents under the tree, so they will need to be labeled with people's names. But because my boyfriend and I are exchanging gifts on Christmas Eve at home, at his place probably, I don't need to do that. And I think the cat makes it pretty clear that this is for him. Okay, yeah, so as I said, the other gift for him I can't wrap yet because there's something missing from it still. And I don't think I'm gonna wrap Denise's gift yet either. And all the other things I can't really do without. I can't really do them without it being clear on camera what it is. Unless I boxed them up somehow first, which I wasn't planning on doing. So, let me think about this for a second, because I intend on... I was going to title this video, "Wouldn't it be festive to wrap some Christmas gifts together, or Christmas presents, or whatever?" So I can't really do only one, can I? Alright, listen. I'm gonna do my friend Denise's gift as well. Yeah, but yeah, I just gotta hope that she doesn't watch this. I don't think she does, because that would ruin the surprise a little. Because guess what? Yeah, it's the same kind of box. Because it's the same kind of gift, but with a different picture, obviously. Okay, let me put this in my trash later. Okay, and I'll pick a different type of wrapping paper for her. Let's see. Ooh! So I could do just this, which is a little boring, but it's nice. Okay. Or I could do this. This looks nice. It's not very Christmassy, but I do have some other types that I was planning on reusing, but they're not big enough. Including the one sitting there on the floor. Yeah, I don't think that's big enough. Even if it was. Plus, it already has a few rips here and there, but I was still hoping to salvage some of it because it is really cute. I got it from one of my professors. I participated in a little competition. This was my personality psychology professor, who had us write a little thing about she told us to write like a paragraph or two about which
personality psychology scientist or researcher, I guess, we would like to be if we could time travel and like be somebody else for 24 hours. So that was like part of an advent calendar she actually made for our class. Probably not just our class. Or, actually, maybe she did. I wonder if she does that every year. Or she just uses the same one every year and just changes it slightly so that it's... Anyway, yeah, I participated. That was like the first store for like December 1st. And so I won a book and it came wrapped in that pretty wrapping paper. Let me just see if maybe I have some other types over there. Oh my gosh, are you kidding? 40 minutes? How can I do this to you without editing it down? Well, the answer is this. Maybe you have a ton of presents to wrap, and obviously you don't take 40 minutes for just one, but maybe it's not that bad that I do, because in the time it takes me to wrap like two gifts, you could get all of your Christmas wrapping done. Isn't that great? And we can chat while we do it. This one's too small, but I really love this paper. I got this from my boyfriend, actually. I hope he's not going to be offended that I'm using his paper, but I don't think he would. Because sustainability and like being environmentally friendly are things that are important to me, and I think they kind of are to him too, like at least he can understand the need for it. Ooh, I wonder if I could do this. Okay, I'll show you. These are the pieces. As you can see, the color scheme is a little different. There's more green and some pink. Okay, we're different people. No, that doesn't quite work. I would have to
open it up.
This is real nice paper. It's a little more festive than this one. Although I do really like that too. It's like simple but pretty. It's like this light yellow, in case you can't quite see it, with like leaves, white leaves on it. Okay, I've got my sights on this side. I can cut a little. Wait! It's probably too short again, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah, no, I don't think that'll work because that's not enough of a flap on the side. And here I didn't cover it in any, so okay. Back to this one. That should be fine. Okay. And cut it like right there. It's a shame though because I don't think I'm gonna be able to use this. Oh, maybe. If it was a little more.
second. It's okay. I'll just fold it in like a good. A little bit more would be good. That's what I was trying to do this whole time. And this time it worked. Just gotta hold the scissors in just the right angle. Sorry if my English sounds weird. I barely speak English anymore. I shared it with my host sister the other day, so she could meet my boyfriend. So my host sister from way back when I studied abroad in the US for a year. Oh no, 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 I cut it too short. Oh no. Okay, hang on. I can make this work. I believe I'm myself. Yes, just barely. Just barely. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Oh. No, that's not good. I should have. No. Oh, I know. No, I can't. How to do that, can I? Yeah, I should have left the little extra on there so that I could cover the part that's not so pretty anymore. Didn't think of that. Just now. But you know what? It's going to probably be covering it with some. I really do hope that Denise does not watch this because she'll be like. Actually, maybe she would applaud my attempts at being as sustainable as possible. Or she would be like, dude, you can't even give me a little bit extra. Make sure it's wrapped nicely. Yeah, I really didn't actually cut off that piece on that side, but you know what? That's fine. And maybe I can still use a little. Maybe I can still use these pieces for something else. If I have a small good. I do have a few small ones. Which some of them I'm gonna put in these little things, but maybe I can. So use some of that. Okay, I think I can push this. That's too much. Okay. Please tell me it's not going to be the same problem over here where I also didn't. So yeah, definitely not an expert at wrapping gifts, but you don't come to my channel for expertise. I very much hope. If you did, that would be awkward. I'm not supposed to be how to videos. Ah, dang it. So close. No, I think I can do it. I just need to not panic. Alright, keep calm. Put a little piece of this. Let's fixate it on this end. For now. I'll figure it out later. Okay, other side. Oh no, I'm tearing the paper already. It's okay because I can just fold it in. Just fold away your mistakes. That's the message I'm trying to send. Tuck it neatly away. That I'm too much of a perfectionist, ironically.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm not, seriously not very good at this, but at the same time I have high expectations. Okay, so everything's in place. Now let's cover up some issues. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Put most of this on that side. Yes, that's very good. Oh yeah, I was gonna tell you about my job. Which hopefully I'm much better at than this. So my mom got me this awesome gig cataloging paintings. Did I talk about this already? I've been doing it since like September. I'm trying to think if I've had a video since then where I just talked a bunch. I don't think I did. Yes, so my whole job there is taking photos of this collection of beautiful, like, I don't know what the English word is for aquarelle. Aquarelle? Do you say that? It's like a painting style where you use a lot of water. So kind of like watercolors, but it doesn't have to be watercolors, I don't think. The point is just like it has this like pretty ethereal kind of almost blurry quality to it. Yeah, I'm not doing a very good job here. Ooh, at least this masking tape doesn't actually damage the paper when you pull it back off. That's very good to know. So it's actually better than regular tape. Yes. Okay, I'm happy with this. I think it looks kind of cool. Don't you think? Like a barcode or something, but works. Yeah, it's kind of a bit of a style clash, but again, don't look at the back, just look at the front. Looks great from the front, right? Oh. You can tell this paper's kind of old, but maybe I can spruce it up a little bit. Let's see. I wonder if this works for them. Oh yeah, better. Definitely better than I could do. Yeah, I think I could do that. And that would distract a little bit from the little imperfections. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, what was I saying? Yeah, so there's this collection of paintings that were gifted to the clinic where my mom works by a former patient who was also an artist. And he might be too long, we'll see. He painted tons of beautiful landscape paintings. Not just landscapes, sometimes portraits of people, but beautiful landscapes. Yes, actually, that was perfect. Gotta concentrate. Give me a sec. So this artist who gifted all of his paintings, like his entire life's work, to the clinic. He was actually really, really talented, but he didn't do, okay. So they had some expert come in and assess the paintings. And the expert said that if he had done more for his reputation while he was alive, if he had, like, marketed himself better, he could have made a ton of money. Like, he could have become really big because, like, quality-wise, the quality of his paintings is, like, really outstanding. That's what I was told, anyway, by my new boss. Did I make these too short? That's so frustrating. Why am I so bad at this? Hang on. Myself. And you can do it too. Here, let me tie it this way. Mm-hmm. And tie this one right this way. Mm-hmm. And now I can. Yes, now I can make a pretty bow. I mean, it's not the best bow that it could be, but it's also not. It's not entirely ugly. Bridge statements. I can entertain the possibility that this does not suck. Yes. Okay, let me cut it in a way. Wait. Maybe if I make it a little smaller. Yeah, I'm not sure why it does that thing. Oh, it's alright. I'm gonna cut this so that it looks a little prettier in a second. Yeah, it's working out now. Right. Mm-hmm. Let me just cut that part. Oops. Yeah, it still looks kind of wonky on in the back, but in the front it looks great. Just gonna cut this part so that it looks a little less worn out. In fact, maybe I can do a. I don't think these are the best scissors for what I'm trying to do. Maybe I should get the other ones.
I'll probably do a cleaner cover though.
Give me just a second. Be right back. I've got Christmas music playing in the living room. I wasn't planning on being awake for like an hour. And I'm not playing it here because of, I guess, copyright concerns. I wouldn't want my videos taken down for something as silly as playing music I don't have the rights to. Yes, these scissors work phenomenally. However, I'm still not doing a good job at cutting it the way that I'm trying to. Also, what a mess. Okay, hang on. I can do better than this, I think. Ah, isn't there a trick to this?
Yeah,
I think we can fold it like this. And then do a, like a straight cut, and then it'll be the same on both sides, right? No idea if you can see any of what I'm doing here, but yes, like this. Oh, so much better. Excellent. Excellent. And then I'll do the same thing on the other side. Fold it in half. Wait. Which way did I cut it? Which? Yeah. Away from the middle, yes. Okay, I think that worked. Yeah, that's almost like how I wanted it to look. One side is longer than the other, but can't have it all. Okay, I think that looks good enough. In fact, I think it looks quite nice. Right? Let's see. Yeah. I think that's super cute, and I hope my friend will like it. Okay, I'm gonna call it quits for today. Yeah, I'm still waiting for those. Wait. Put these in view so that you can see what I did today. Whoa, the fruits of my, what is it, 1 hour labor? Let's see. But, you know, I'm proud of them. And these two presents are ready for Christmas. And so, yeah, let me wrap this up and see if my boyfriend has texted yet. might already be on his way. We'll see. I hope you have excellent holidays, whatever it may be that you celebrate, if you celebrate anything this time of year. And even if not, I hope you have a nice, peaceful end to 2021. And here's to 2022. Let's hope it's a great year with lots of exciting new opportunities and lots more of us hanging out together, sort of parasocially. Thank you so much for watching my videos this year, and I hope I see you next year. Bye!